Here comes Smitty for race number 5. And they're off. Out on the front is the 4, followed by the 8, 3, 2, 7, 1, 5, and 6. As make the red on the first turn, the 8 has lead, followed close behind is the 4. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, and 6. Making the way through the back stretch, the 1 has lead from the outside, followed close behind and inside is the 8, 2, 4, and 5. Making the way around the final turn, the 1 has the lead, followed closely behind is the 8, 2, and 7. Making the way through the home stretch, the 1, Cry Peter has the lead. And when they get down to the wire, it will be the 1, Cry Peter, with the victory. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. The results are in, and race number 5 is official. Order of finish, 1, 7, 8, 2. Your winning Greyhound, number 1, Cry Peter. Coming out of Fine Line Kennel, trainer Eric Griffin. Time of race, 32.23 seconds. The next race, which is the 6th race, held over at the 316th mile starting box. Grade B. Post time for race number 6 is in 10 minutes.